morning children, welcome to class 3 computer. So we are already discussing this working of computer lesson children. Okay, so in today's class we are going to see about the processing device. So the CPU children, okay. So CPU, here you can see here, this is your CPU children. So you have taken in computer lab. So here so many CPUs are there. So CPU is the processing device. Okay, it has three main units children. Okay, the first one is your arithmetic logic unit, second one is control unit, and the third one is memory unit children. So the CPU has been divided into three things. What are they? One is ALU, that is arithmetic logic unit. The next one, CU, control unit. The third one, memory unit, that is short form is MU children. Okay, so what these three things will play an important part children? What is this? Arithmetic logic unit. Arithmetic means your addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, like that children, mathematical operations. Then logic means say yes or no, or true or false. If 5 is greater than 4, yes, or you can say true. So this is logic children. Okay, so the CPU has the unit of arithmetic logic unit. Okay, suppose you are giving 3 plus 7. Okay, so what the arithmetic unit will do? The 3 plus 7, it will add and tell it is equal to 10. Okay, so this is the work of ALU children. And then you can do 7 minus 3, that is 4. That one is done by this arithmetic logic unit. The next one is your control unit children. So we are giving some instruction of 3 plus 7, 7 minus 3. So what that, who will take control of that? This control unit children. So it does controls all the things. So 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. So the 10 should be displayed on the monitor now. So that work, it is done by the control unit children. Then next one, memory unit. See, it needs memory children, storage. So 3 also it needs, plus also it needs, 7 also it needs, equal to 10. So these 5 things need the memory children. So it is taken care of by this memory unit. Okay, so we have 3: arithmetic logic unit, control unit and memory unit. So in your textbook it is given children, take your textbook and read these 3 important things children from the processing device. Learn the spellings also children. All new words are there. So memorize those spellings also children. See you in the next class.